What was that guy's name? Oh, man, what was his name? I look so scuffed, dude. That's right, though.
17 we'll get the juice regardless. I love you.
17 months to do sub by... Oh, it's Nathan, sub my dude. Flopix Leap, I'm sub Dark Marvin. Dodas, W, 2 months. Life for 20, 8 months. Tarek, 10 months.
Foe.
Apollo, 13 TV, this is a sub. Nissan is at 30 months. Is it men number 1? And men does pretty good, yeah.
On my way to Gekum's circumcision.
So Pandere, I don't know what we're gonna do today. I mean, I still have an idea. Like, there's a few options of what we can do.
1 year. Okay, champ. Plus one.
Guys. I'm telling you guys, I'm not clicking a mini link that I did.
Monkor.
I'm telling you guys.
Hey, Dad.
A system of cells interlinked within cells interlinked within cells interlinked within one stem.
Fuck off, skin job.
What even is that? And dreadfully was that movie kind of... Was that movie good, dude? Blade Runner?
Cells.
Cells.
Have you ever been in an institution? Cells.
Cells.
Do they keep you in a cell? Cells.
Cells.
When you're not performing your duties, do they keep you in a little box?
Mendo number one. Cells.
Interlinked.
Interlinked.
What's it like to hold the hand of someone you love? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do they teach you how to feel finger to finger? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you long for having your heart interlinked? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you dream about being interlinked?
God, I think I'm being brainwashed.
What's it like to hold your child in your arms? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Do you feel that there's a part of you that's missing? Interlinked.
Interlinked.
Within cells interlinked.
Within cells interlinked.
Why don't you say that 3 times? Within cells interlinked.
Within cells interlinked. Within cells interlinked. Within cells interlinked.
Share with Chatter K Champ.
We're done.
Easy.
Constant K. You can pick up your bonus.
Pogo 6 months, love you from Quebec XQCL.
Dude, this looks like the beginning of SCP. You know the game SCP? This looks like the beginning room of the game.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Cells.
Cells.
Have you ever been in an institution?
Dreadfully distinct.
Dark.
Dark.
Within cells.
I'm going to bed
within
now.
Cells interlinked.
Within one stem.
And cells.
Within one stem.
And dreadfully distinct.
And dreadfully distinct.
Against the dark.
Against the
a
dark.
A tall white fountain plate.
EU-friendly BTW Omega Lal.
A tall white fountain plate.
You're not even close to baseline.
Okay. I don't know what I just watched. I don't know why we watched that. Normally I'm smart enough, dude, to just click away from the video when it's trash. But today my brain just kind of stopped there. And I kind of like just watched the whole thing, even though it was complete trash. Yep, about it.
We okay, chat okay, champ. Thumbs up. Hope you have a good stream, XQCL.
Instead of asking them questions like, how do you think you're going to play this season? I'm going to ask them what their best pickup lines are.
XQCL. One year. Thanks for everything, my doggy.
We bring.
So it's almost Valentine's Day. What's your perfect
hey
Valentine's
Felix,
date?
It's TTS guy again.
Oh,
I really need a raise. I'm trying to support my family and kids, and the money I'm getting for this TTS job isn't enough. I might have to switch my job to doing TTS reading for another streamer, and chat wouldn't like it.
Okay, thanks for that video.
On Valentine's Day, so probably just sitting at home and watching Overwatch League.
Valentine's Day.
Nice of you to stream so early and EU friendly. It's 2
hey, well,
a.m. here,
have
smile.
A girlfriend or you're like best waifu, like what would you do with them?
I mean,
Valentine's
it
Day.
Depends on what she's into.
Oh,
I mean,
so
it could
like,
even just be.
Attention,
sad.
Chat, this is not a drill. Yellowstone National Park
dude,
has seen increased activities and is predicted to erupt tonight. Please evacuate to the southern.
Okay, thanks for coming, dude. Please, fuck, dude.
Damian.
2019, Overwatch
Smile.
League, the first game.
Very romantic.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad like that. See that.
Fancy
Hi,
food sounds
Felix.
Good.
Wait,
fancy
less
food.
Than three.
watching a movie? I don't know. What am I?
My pew helps to be there for a while.
Where are the pickup lines?
Post by accident, I'll help. Three fries and a Coke, please.
Okay, this is from us, dude. Guys, what is this? Yes. Dude, like, those are not pickup lines. Like, I don't know what that is.
JK, love you.
Watch Overwatch League with Curry
in
that day.
That's good English.
Probably gonna be...
For,
just playing the game, cause I love
thanks
the game.
For always being yourself. Yeah. We love you.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
My
Valentine's Day is with the team.
They play
Earth Shattering today.
Oh, I always go with the alts.
He plays Winston, so his alt is just like.
이제 석양 유지 시간이다.
Okay, dude. Yikes.
I misclick my three mouth.
Sean,
okay,
funny.
Champ.
What is this? Okay, champ. Thumbs up. Funniest news bloopers ever. Oh God, dude. The word bloopers like.
What really happened on that Thursday here at Augusta High School that led
Schultz
to Chris Wood's death?
The fuck is that? Yeah! I'm dying in this fucking country-ass fucked-up town.
That's so old, dude.
Shit flying in my mouth. The fuck,
first
I can't
Blade
see
Runner
power.
Classic
just
film.
Get the fuck out of this country, motherfucker. I can't even see me.
Yeah, this is funny.
Pog,
feel like I should reach the light. Oh, dude. I don't get it, dude.
We forgot.
I'm gonna stream all night. Even if we're late, we still stream. And the only thing you can say is fuck you for streaming. Well, fuck you for just being here, dude. You're just being retarded. What's wrong with you? Holy shit.
Hey, you. Yes, I mean you. If you not watch this link, I will bonus stream you here. No, chat, I will do it. You can't jolt me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
That's what we did. The fuck is wrong, you guys? Dude. I feel like, guys, we're sort of losing the definition of what is funny. What was that?
Yo,
bye, Paul, you $20. Is it? We okay, chat? Thumbs up. Okay, champ, thumbs up. I hope you have a good stream, XCL. This is $20, man, dude. Bye. Thank you so much, man. Seriously, I appreciate it, man. Watch the playlist? Which playlist? There's no playlist. Is there? Color red.
Let's go 3 months. XQC, what should I eat for dinner? Smile.
See, dude. See, this is why when we go to the FFZ dashboard, we have the emote weird champ enabled. This is one of the only reasons why the emote is enabled, is to use it when we see this dog shit trash video. Yep.
Wow.
Okay, dude, this place is cursed. Actually, cursed place, dude. I woke up, I saw a lot of good clips on the channel that had, like, a lot of upvotes.
Thanks for not detishing less than 3 love from Sweden. Okay, champ, thumbs up.
Triangle is if I get subs, holy shit. At least it's like the prime sub. And he mocks his 5 head. Any of those?
You had opened this yesterday.
I'm not following weird champs, dude. The video did.
Trust me, it's worth the watch.
It's worth the watch. Okay.
XQC Illy less than 3.
Hey. Wait, no, yeah, you just again we linked that the other time. That video was like kind of a.
I found a disc.
I don't know if
hello,
it was.
Hello, Felix Langley.
Minecraft.
This is accounts receivables from calling to forward upon an outstanding payment of $799 for a Super Sextron 9000 Ultimate Edition.
Oh, I didn't
Please
buy
note that.
That
all outstanding payments are subject to 3% monthly interest.
Okay, well, I didn't buy that though. What the fuck? Dog killer? I never kill any dogs in any video games.
Squid up?
No! Squid neutral!
Guys, okay, no, dude, guys, let's just go skip over this part of the videos, dude. Holy shit.
4 months streak from a Laval brother to another Pogu, thanks
guys,
for good content.
Let's just go ahead and skip over the request part. Holy shit. Dude, you had the same reaction to me. The same thing.
This is the girlfriend who hangs a giant picture of themselves in their fucking apartment. What the fuck?
Easy.
It's a small picture. Wow.
A huge ego, Kappa. Meta Josh talks to chat.
After talking about her.
Okay.
I think we need Payne's champ back for that one. XQC.
True. All
right, let me pause that for a second. Let me explain. So, in brief.
Let me put my camera back above.
Wait, what was I trying to explain? I gotta heal this guy, because this guy's dying right now.
Let me get water. Do you want water?
Yes, please. I would love water. Okay.
Have you seen this, Monkor?
Chill the fuck out on the JoshCon shit. Chill the fuck out on the murder shit. Chill the fuck out on all that shit. That's not funny, okay? You cut that right now, okay? That is not okay. You stop that shit right now. I will fucking, after this stream, when Munchie's left, I will go through the vlogs. I will permaban any one of you fucking idiots that was a retard. Do not ruin this to me, okay? You have no idea how much I've invested. There's no idea, okay?
Any rec followers in chat? Monk
Hello,
W.
Chris, don't mind me. I'm just subbing
Jesus
for remotes.
Christ.
I'm sorry, I gotta heal this guy because this guy's dying.
Dude, there's linking a bunch of shit.
Do you want water?
Yes, please. I would love.
Dude, is that his girlfriend? Is that his girlfriend?
Woggy.
Is
Poggy.
It?
Woggy. Poggy.
Not a date.
Woggy. Poggy. Woggy.
Poggy, Woggy, Poggy, Woggy. Amazing song cover by 826 Acid.
Imagine you ironically giving XQC your Twitch Prime XQCL.
Excited. Guys, watchable? Watchable content? Safe? Because this is streamable. Holy fuck, yo, what?
One you watched yesterday where Apple heat it to the top. But this is about Twitch. Pogu.
Wait, dude, it's impossible. How's doing that with only piano?
Good song and good video. Okay, champ, thumbs up.
It's not plugged in? I think it is, yeah, it's lighting up. It's an electron, is that what it is, Jet? I'm not farming Pepega. Here, while this is called piano.
This is a pocket.
How did you call it in French? Say it.
Thank you for providing hours of entertainment. XQCL.
Clavier, exactly. Clavier, sure. Synthesizer, exactly.
Hey, cool.
Okay, guys, you guys just send like a billion links at the same time.
If people are aware of Dennis and they realize who he was, and
last one, Felix. This is actually the juice. It's none of that normie shit. Weird champ XQCL.
Yeah, I'm clicking shit when I did it. Hold up. Give it a minute, my dude.
Hey, XQC, I really love
this. Sound like some Mario Kart type of shit. Am I wrong? Actually, doesn't look like some Mario Kart.
Just chatting, smile, XQCL.
In terms of.
Hold up, chat, hold up. I'm mass clicking it. Is the video over?
Has done to the UK's hospital.
Kay.
Three head.
Patience is key.
It's going to get aggressive. He's been so convincing with his plays. Automatic, willing to get involved, but he's
also
never, surely never going
to
expect dead
thank
fox.
You to the chat for
and
providing
this is where the HP on automatic, remember, he hasn't taken damage from an opponent. It's all been a teammate. Automatic's going to be a free kill, but it'll also give things up. Rush will know exactly what's going to happen, actually. The trigger
watch this XQCL.
This is amazing. He's got to be careful. Rush, not aware.
Holy shit!
It's going to get aggressive.
Dude. Even if I spent 10 years playing CS, dude, and I knew that was the right call to do, I would never be able to do that. Dude, my brain would... Dude, it's like some cogs, right? And when there's an enemy on screen, right? The cogs will get in my head, it's all good. And whenever I see an enemy, it's like a bolt gets thrown... I start bugging until I kill him.
He hasn't taken damage from an opponent. It's all been a teammate. Automatic's going to be a free kill, but it'll also give things up. Rush will know exactly what's going to happen, actually. The trigger discipline. This is amazing. He's got to be careful. Rush, not aware. Great round from Dead Fox. It's going to get aggressive.
Dude, that's crazy. That's actually nuts, dude.
Here is another weird champ video for you, Felix. Smile. Thanks for the EU-friendly stream.
That was
smile, satisfying
as fuck.
Up.
Pro CS is intoxicating. True. Dude, I feel whenever you watch a clip like that, whenever you watch like clips of people that are good at the game, you just want to play the game, right? And then you launch the game, you play one game, you get fucked, people are toxic, the game is trash, you quit, and then you never come back for like 3 weeks. It's just
XQCL.
It's just cycle of life.
Don't go that to order, suffer fat chicken.
Dude, it's literally like whenever you watch like some dude like play McCree or something like that,
have
and he hits every shot,
video
and for some reason, you see the gun move, and you're like, dude, I can do that too. Dude, I can do this. And then whenever you log, you're like, this.
10 months.
No shots
I
hit.
Love you,
and you just quit.
See less than three.
It's delightful.
You know, what is that? Actually happened.
Of course it happened. It's delightful.
4 months less than three. Smile.
You know, what is that? Actually happened.
Of course it happened.
Actually, good timing. You start to burp more and more like Nina every day. Contagious. Dude, wait till he starts farting, dude. Dude, wait till he starts actually just dying from the inside and just farting every time.
Sasopelanorg.
Wait, what? Okay, guys, just a little bit of the links. There's so many links now that I opened my second monitor. Holy fucking shit.
This is actually a pretty Omega Lol meme.
An Omega Lol meme. For some reason, I kind of like doubt it a little bit.
Pepega.
I feel like if you say your meme is Omega Lol, I feel like it's not gonna be Omega Lol. Okay. Drama, dude. GT NPC makes Pog stunt. How is this so far into the game? Holy shit.
Pepega clap.
Hey, look. Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Holy shit!
Back in
2017, see, that's Forsen's AI.
Last August, I got indefinitely suspended. I am back now. How you been, brother Kona?
Not bad about you, Kona. My AIs get stuck on like a pebble for like 3 hours. Happiest live a fisherman's life.
This is how he rigs his though.
Get those weird champ videos out of here, Dan's game.
Oh, I wish I could catch a fish, dude. It'd be nice.
Calm down.
Thanks for the 8 months of content, Felix.
We got raided.
Much love, XQC less than three. You are always there when no one is. Also, everyone invested.
What happened? What happened?
Stocks bogged.
It didn't pop up. Dizzy. Yo, dude. I actually feel bad, dude. Okay, I think that's what happened.
It's get it.
Dude, thanks so much for hosting. So much, dude. I was watching his stream, and it was still dropping frames a little bit, and his quality was like, you know, whenever we were lagging, remember, like 2 weeks ago?
Sorry, it's
such a mess in here. Yo, guys, give a lot of love to Dizzy. Actually, huge fucking raid, dude. Everybody go follow him on Twitter or some shit like that. Follow his stream, dude. Thanks for the host, dude. You're crazy. Okay. So what happened?
13-month-old.
I wouldn't otherwise say it's like this part, but his stream was lagging. I remember like last week and the week before we were lagging really fucking hard. And my mental, dude, was like, my mindset was like dropping so hard because we kept lagging and it just kept happening, right? And people were like, trash stream, true, lag, true, dude. Well, true, and I feel, well,
true, lol, any true is in.
And I felt so bad, dude, because I was watching a stream and I saw a lot of numbers in chat being like, dude, it's lagging, dude, lagging, what the fuck? And I sent him a DM and I was like, dude.
7 months, pockers.
Dude, like, everybody's watching right now, dude. Like, everybody on Apex is like, watching your shit. Like, you're blowing up, dude. Just buy a PC, lagging. And I was like, dude, I can't believe nobody sent you a PC yet, dude. Like, I don't know. Because I felt really bad. Like, hey, Felix, I feel the same way, bro, before. XQCL. Yep. Don't ask a question mark. It's just like, I was just thinking, like, just get a PC. Like,
hey, I notice how Forsen does not crash into every single car on the road while playing GTA. Is he cheating or are you just really bad at the game?
See, that's what we have here, GTA spam. That feels good, man. Anyway, thanks for that, man. Thanks so much. I appreciate a lot, dude. We're playing GTA 4 today. I don't know. Yep, maybe, probably. Let me just check something fast. Anyway, dude, yeah, huge raid. Minus, dude, we'll probably lose all the viewers. That's just how Twitch works. I'm just thankful for the host. Dude, everybody DM'd me about this, dude. A bunch of people were like mad about this clip or whatever.
Dude, he has like 1 hour intros that have no gameplay, no videos.
XQCL.
No, he just talks there while eating some fucking kebab or some fucking shit.
I had a sandwich, actually. Chicken and eggs and onions.
All you see is his fucking camera angle like this, right? Yeah, guys. What's up, guys? It's been 10 more fucking months. Yeah, today I woke up and we're gonna play some games. Maybe some little games.
You will enjoy this one. Trust me.
Nani. Did I get a French accent?
My spring goes like.
I mean, Rick will thought I sounded French, but I'm not so sure.
Those are fine.
Right, we need more egg.
Dude, okay, what I was saying, it wasn't a shots fired, dude. I was just saying that everybody has their own way of starting their stream and connecting it with their viewers and the people in the chat, with the community.
Dab 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 dab. If you like underage girls.
Okay, well, dude, you baited me, dude. That's just not funny at all, dude. That's like an old meme.
Hello, chatters.
In any case,
me Yellowstone back for a fourth time. Did you guys forget about me again?
Dude,
I didn't get to finish my chant yesterday, so I will continue it right now. I will hit you in H water cumulo F U web.
Okay. What I was saying is that everybody has their own way of starting a stream and they have an intro.
Try hard, dude, three head.
This wasn't even a shot fired at Forsen. This is how he starts his stream. It's why I never get mad at people's chat being mad at me, because it doesn't mean that the streamer is firing shots at me, right? Dude, everybody.
I didn't name any names. I was just trying to win my Jackbox game.
Yeah, I mean, like I said,
favorite streamer. Thank you for the lols.
It wasn't like firing shots. It was all like in good fun. And look at the fucking comments. Dude. Every other stream would be offended, but not our retard. Feels like I meant true. True.
Yeah.
If wasn't anything triggered, true. Little Guinness Pog Champ. That face, you both like Forza XC, but every comment fanning the flames for drama coin. Guys, do you guys do that? Do you guys farm drama coins? Yes. Drama friends out. You know, the best part of the game? True. Dude, there was so many. The fact that Forza is so chill, XC got triggered without his name getting mentioned in the first place makes it more funny. Reaction Andy triggered. Not false. Exon getting triggered. I'm not triggered! I'm just parodying the intro for fun. It's in good fun. It's good banter, dude.
We wide chat, wide people happy.
Okay. Dude, I can make fun of everybody's intro. Dude, I'll summarize everybody's intro. Oh, dude, I'm fucking done with this shit. I'm done. I'm done.
XQCL.
Okay. Ready? Soda's intro.
This is the biggest waste of money, Kappa.
Hey guys, yeah?
Fucked my girlfriend while my wife watched Fussenst. How about some cup?
Hey guys, cup just woke up, spend the whole night jerking off. Then I went to sleep and woke up, jerk off again, and watch a bunch of anime porn, played WoW, and he just sits there, right? And then the intro king himself, boys. What is it again? Freshman Cypher, that's it. Oh, dude. Chat. Where would we be without the absolute intro lord?
What the fuck is the house? Click on your pap. Bitches are rap. Tierra, my witness, I pray for a nap. Younger than the rest of the turn with the pass. Can get an addition. Look on the gas. None of you niggas is wrecking that jam. Go
on
the clock and the cyber
security. Yeah. Oh.
Gun. Particles.
Hey, guys. Don't mind me, guys. This is going to be a 1 hour intro, by the way, guys. Yeah, 21.
Yeah. All these niggas stealing my style. Can I get my flow back?
No! Bobble
that bitch like Kodak.
I'm dying, dude!
Bitch, you know that. Yeah.
Is that money?
I push your shit all back.
All day, dude!
Hey, counting the money is nothing. Hey,
all day, dude!
Hey, tell that little bitch it is nothing. Hey, hit that bit right from the back.
Holy shit.
That bit like it's
21. Yeah.
Told that little bitch that I'm with it. Told that little.
Okay. Next up, what do we have, boys? Dude, I'm not into Raj. Dude, I feel like if I do Raj intro, dude, it's gonna be like kind of being mean. I don't know what Brick does, dude. I don't know what Brick's intro is. Brick just puts his glasses on and starts vaping and just lays in the back and puts on his Gordo glasses over the fucker. Holy shit. Yeah, dude. And honestly, dude, Forsen's intro aren't even that bad. It's like, dude. This is a normal Forsen intro, right? No screen capture. Just kick on the music, right?
To the town.
I'm not triggered.
Free, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him.
Hey guys.
Had too much to say.
How's it going, guys?
No one dared to ask his business. No one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning.
I want to get pastry this morning. Nina.
He came riding from the south side.
Right. Oh, this is actually a good song.
All
I could never really appreciate this song. This is actually song I should play. Oh yeah, oh dude. The Raj, yeah, what's the name of the guy that Raj gets for his intros? What's the name again? Oh dude. Guys. The Moo! DJ The Moo! Right? With the real loud music and the lights in the back, right? I was wondering, does he actually DJ or is he just DJing? Or is it like some pre-recorded stuff?
a promise for you. Might be a lie, an illusion, but it's there, just around the corner, and it keeps you going.
Okay.
It's a city of dreams, and I'm a big dreamer.
Scream in the microcosm chat as being a pepe.
Okay, dude. Oh, yeah, apparently so. Of your
content, but please try to say my name.
Apparently there's like a, it's like a fake video. It's like some prank or some shit. Yeah, it's some prank. Some guy like has like a plastic stick and he hits people.
Watch this video, XQCLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
not, I will not ban you. I'll make it so every time you donate, I purposely don't click your links. But I tell you I will, so you donate again, you cuck. Fuck, man. Oh, I clicked his link. Fuck it.
Fun fact, wrong one. If you all put your hands up at the same time, you will inherit the power of God.
That's a juicer, alright, dude. This is a complete juicer.
XQCL, please watch.
Level 100 roommate. Nice one, dude. Good one, dude. You got us. Watch, Brig is not a whale.
I don't know what the fuck is happening.
Oh, shit!
You basically kill all of them.
I'm killing the colored one like you said. Oh, so... The red one! Shit!
Savone.
What is this? No, I'm not gonna watch that. Yeah, dude, I'm not gonna watch that because, first of all, it's a very, very, very long video. And second, it's just kind of like a. I don't wanna kill the mood of the stream. Dude, this is a classic, but. 22 minutes! The op magician.
Influencing us, and CSGO, he certainly dictated the way the op was played.
He was on a significantly worse team. He was on a team that couldn't actually win big time.
Was that the best shroud? Come on, watch it. I don't know, dude. I saw some Kenny Esco today, I think. Hold up. Let me put the camera back above. Yeah, I think I saw some Kenny Esco today, I think. Hold up. Yeah, let me find it. This area.
Let's say.
One more Tetris. Sandwich now. I'm holding the cross from short. Buff. Nice.
That, like, what the fuck, dude?
Buff.
No, it's like any other, that's simple. Same thing, dude.
Buff. Nice.
Dude, is there even a way to put it in slow motion and see it? I don't think there is, right? Because it skips frames. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. What am I saying? What face? Dude, what face?
Hello, Felix Lengel. This is the ambassador of the Champions Club. Any champions in the chat? Anyways, I'm calling to tell you that your application to the Cheaters, I mean Champions Club, has been accepted. Your training will take place tomorrow at 12 a.m.
Okay, you guys like all this shit. What is that, dude? Yeah, we're not gonna watch that. Red Hot Entertainment.
XQC, if I was about to die, this is the video I would watch. I'm sure you and chat will also agree with me.
Genius special. 1.50. Junior Spash, we do. Yeah!
When you fire this game up, your little fucking nuts are gonna.
The Namib Desert. One of the most exposed places on Earth.
For some reason, every time I play that video, people say TOS, but I don't know why it's TOS. Like, I don't know why. Is it? Is that dude like.
Shout out to the lurkers.
I'm gonna start quaking, buddy. Your little nuts are gonna be quaking. You're gonna shoot. And that's a promise, folks. That's a fucking promise right there. You're gonna shoot fucking hot jizz all over your computer, all over your mechanical keyboard and your Razer mouse. I swear to God that you will bust a nut.
This guy's mic is such dog shit.
First time you play. That's my money back guarantee. If you don't bust the nut the first time you play, message me.
Ant Lion Cone Death Trap. What the fuck?
As the sun climbs high, everybody takes cover from the extreme heat. Everybody except the Hot Rod Ant. As others take refuge, their day is just beginning. Cleaning up.
Is my cam not good?
We go again.
Burn them, I hate ants.
The sand can reach a scorching 70 centigrade.
Too big.
Watch the ants' long legs raise their bodies above the surface where it's 10 degrees cooler. But if they stand still, they will fry.
Wait, if they move...
They must keep moving or risk the same fate as their quarry.
Happy belated birthday, Steve-O and Pepe Hands.
Too deeply buried, but a good place to cool off.
A dead body.
Decisions must be fast.
UCVC.
Too big? Perfect.
I miss the old XQC.
Back
the
to the
XQC
nest
who
before
didn't base his opinions
die.
And decision off chat, and I miss the XQC.
That's kind of true.
But they've strayed into a minefield. Each of these strange cone-shaped pits is a death trap.
Why?
With a brutal predator at its center.
That's brutal!
Here lie antlion larvae, tiny ambush predators with venom-filled pincers.
Dude, he's slamming his fucking head!
Gabbated us by starting the game and just leaving it, and we were hyped to see. Will we see
some ants
jump
managed
force
to escape
today?
But the antlion has other tricks. Flinging sand into the air, it creates an avalanche.
They stand no chance!
In this cone of death, the walls are so angled that the sand slips beneath the ants' feet. As boulders rain from the sky, escape seems almost impossible.
Phew. That's a tough boss fight. Dude, that was actually probably one of the craziest like bugs that I've ever seen. Dude, He grabs them, pincer him, he slams him, his fucking face in, he poisons him, and if he charges one away, he does AoE damage for the fucking map to change.
Pepe hands.
Fucking crazy, dude.
This woman stepped on an anthole during a live TV interview. Chat.
And
XQC has contracted an extremely dangerous disease known as the schnoz banger. The only way to save him is to make chat as wide as his fucking schnoz. Quick chat wider.
You linked me a wider. Do you link to me a fucking a Google research? Please link the video directly.
Felix, this is the third time. Watch this. It's actually an insane juicer XQCL.
Mods, make sure to ban this guy. The guy that just donated. Try to find his username and ban him on every channel you can. Literally. This dude is completely cancer.
Any schnozers? XQC and any schnozers?
Nice shadow, dude.
XQC and any schnozers? XQC and any schnozers?
Absolute trash. Who does that, dude?
XQC and any schnozers?
Nice ban, dude. See this guy, man. I'm not playing that, I'm playing that. Guys, this is too long of a video. It's way too long. Wait, how come we've never seen this video before? Why are these videos so good and we've never seen them? Like, what is this? 1 mil view. BBC.
The moray eel. The chain moray is a specialist crab hunter.
His mouth roof.
Blunt teeth can easily grip and crush a crab's shell. It's the crab's deadliest enemy.
From Australia.
But the crab's feeding grounds are still a long way off. They must press on.
I love some nice BBC trash.
What the fuck? It's swimming! That is fucking disgusting. Crack it.
Halfway. But their enemy has other ideas. Crossing the land.
His mouth is bubbling, dude.
To reset the ambush. To feed, the crabs must keep going.
Here's some classic juice, my doggy.
But nowhere is safe. An octopus, also a crab killer.
How's your day been so far, Felix?
So everybody wants to kill this guy. Everybody wants to kill the crab.
Je traduis cela sur le web pour montrer au chat que je suis un homme de culture comptoir. Regarde ceci, mon amour. C'est une phrase supplémentaire pour que tu le monde me connaît.
Dude! The crab. Dude, hold up. Dude, guys, I got this. I got this.
Don't.
Not done yet. Easy. Saved.
Made it.
He's a clap. All the way through Ivy into our connector.
But in 2 hours' time, when the tide starts to turn,
out middle,
have to run the gauntlet all over again.
What, did he lose a leg?
Sorry about the previous link.
For it. He lost a leg, for real? He did! Well, how'd he snap it?
Go, little crab, go.
The crabs make a dash for it.
I didn't see it.
XQCL.
They grow back? They don't grow back.
To graze on these seaweed.
Wait, how the fuck they grow their legs back? Hey, ridiculous 420. I'll open your link off stream. Hold up. I'll just hide this. What is that?
The battle of Kruger. This video is epic. Joy. Okay, underscore hand. Fire.
Estamos trabajando en construir una comunidad cooperativa.
Espérate que me cogieron las hormigas. Regresamos en breve. No se vayan.
Oh, she's still on an ant nest.
When you wake up and scripted content feels weird, man.
Dude, scripted content feels weird, man. Dude, these videos are really okay, guys. I'm gonna watch one more of those and we'll be done with those. Leopard learns how to catch. I think we've seen this before, actually.
The Portuguese man of war.
A manowar
with the help of a gas-filled bladder, topped by a vertical membrane. With that serving as a sail, it maintains a steady course through the waves.
What the fuck even is that? It looks like one of those like surgical gloves. You can blow air into it, and it makes like a. Like a plastic bag, yeah.
Long threads trail behind it, some as much as 30 meters long.
30?
Each is armed with many thousands of stinging cells. A single tentacle could kill a fish, or in rare cases, a human.
The fuck?
But among its lethal tentacles lurks a man-o-war fish that feeds by nibbling them.
Major crash punk.
Whilst this fish has some resistance to the stings, it must still be extremely careful.
Is it gonna die?
Other fish are not so lucky.
Like cells. Since he has the poison, is he immune to his own poison?
A tentacle has caught this one and reels it in. Paralyzed.
Oh no!
Specialized muscular tentacles transfer the victim to others that digest the catch, liquefying it with powerful chemicals. Eventually, all that is left is a scaly husk.
Okay, that is fucking vile. Dude, it literally milkshaked the fish and just left its carcass behind. It got milkshaked. Look, he just drank him.
Zap, zap, zap.
Please stop. This is a five Marv. Okay, dude, chat, we've been here for too long. To us or not? It says crash. Did people die? Oh shit!
Is he okay?
Yeah, Alonso Hernandez is fine.
Pog! Thank you so much for scaring you so much. Thank you so much for all the business plans. Thank you so much for shit. To me, it's
you're
crazy.
You're flying and you are bouncing around and you see the sky, then you see the ground, you see the sky, and you know exactly where you are and you keep moving, you want to stop. Then the car stopped. I saw a little space to go out and I said, I go out quickly. And my mom will watch TV, so I want to be out quite quickly and say that I'm okay. But it was quite a big one.
That's actually crazy. The thing that these cars go like at like 300 kilometers per hour and then they crash and they don't die, it's crazy. Yeah, it could have lost its head, yeah, exactly. Yo, Paul, thank you so much.
10 months scary. Is the longest relationship I've ever been in. Much love.
Okay, actually, last thing, chat. David is a three.
I am sorry if I sound needy, but could you at least watch the Kenny's vid for 3 minutes, tops? Smile.
Guys, it has 9K.
Sixed, leashed, not allowed on the beaches or in the parks outside certain hours. So how is it that these two are roaming their neighborhood, frightening the locals, and the council isn't stopping it?
Dangerous dog.
I came out into the front yard and dogs were across the road. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over. And I just made it into the front door.
Jesus. I'm sorry if I sound needy, but you could at least watch a Kenny video for at least 3 minutes. Nah, the thing is, if you watch a long video and we stop in the middle, people will get mad, right? So there's no point. It looks like a good video, but this is like something I'd probably watch like on my own or on, like,
one call.
On like another channel or some shit.
The ocean is.
We've seen this before.
17.
10 gamers who've got caught cheating.
One iguana escapes a snake eye. Actually insane.
Aren't some of those people like banned on Twitch though?
He's just singing.
It's less intimidating when it goes.
Oh, hey, Blood Wolf is in her.
H1's doing a Megalola.
What's happening?
Wait, what's going on, chat? What's happening? This is a dev, right?
You can't see me? Oh my god, am I hidden? Oh my god.
Wait, what?
Can you guys hear me? See me? Oh my god, I'm so sorry, guys.
That's weird.
Oh my god.
Wait, what was that commander? Holy shit.
Ex-Choco Bars is the Asian girl in this video hacking CSGO.
Oh my god.
She was just on my rivals playing Apex and got a great score. Thinking emoji.
What is this? Hide.
Oh my god. Yo, thank you. I'm sorry, my guys.
Hide me.
Oh my god.
I mean, you did it on purpose, though, right? Guys,
why didn't you guys tell me? Oh, that's right. You can't tell.
I can see you, but that.
Ursa, I saw you just fine.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god.
When you got out of the car, I was like, why are they not shooting at you?
Yeah, I kind of wondered that too, but, oh my god, I'm so sorry, guys.
PSP, looking for that 15th round.
Choco Bars, and I don't know who that is.
Oh, the game sense from Soda, absolutely fantastic. He just
who's this guy?
That so perfectly with that shot.
Soda H. Soda H. Don't worry. Can I get some Soda H's in the chat?
Banned for cheating.
Wait, he got banned in the middle of the game.
Soda has been banned for cheating.
Back by 5.
Holy shit!
To end the intro.
Hello?
Like right now you have 23k viewers, but when you switch to a game you'll inevitably lose viewers.
Hello?
You say you can't watch long vids. Anyways, long time fan, I'll enjoy whatever XQCL smile.
What is this mindset in?
Se queda solo Cezar.
Bueno, se queda.
Some man, I answer commander. I just heard your voice.
I've been lurking for quite a while now.
Wait, did somebody just lit? Did somebody get banned again in this game?
No, no puedo creer.
Solo popping.
I actually have to kick you.
This scene scared the shit out of me in 2007. Great movie. The sequels got worse.
Especially since this is on my stream.
I'm not gonna lie. People have been spamming it, and I didn't say anything because he sounds like he's really young. And
yeah, dude, I've seen it. It's not really like cheating. This guy just gets
I don't feel bad. You don't cheat.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I guess I shouldn't have did it.
Shouldn't have done it.
I didn't want to.
No, that's good. That's good.
All that way.
It's all good, man. All right, well, here's the dealio. I'm going to kick you from the guild. You're going to have to level up again if you want to be a part of it, dude. I'm really sorry.
That's right.
All right, man. Have fun, dude. Peace out.
We did it, chat.
And he's gone.
Okay, right, dude.
I'll take a quick look over here. I mean, he does have an 11-piece, but that one 5-piece there or more, it could have been a 6-piece, was from that grenade. So we'll see. It does seem like he's moving kind of weird, right?
Dude, well, what's happening?
Okay, chat.
That's obnoxious sublet.
Hey, that was weird. Doesn't it seem like this dude's moving faster, or am I tripping right now?
Hey guys, have a good stream.
Oh, what?
Stream,
this guy's
okay.
Cheating like sorry, man. I mean, damn. Am I tripping right? And then, yeah, and then he just one-taps Lugnut. We'll get him up, though, and Deadlock's gonna finish off.
Wait, they can res people that have been killed? Because they're hit by a hacker?
To a gun, I think.
What just happened?
What happened?
Where are you?
Hey, you disappeared.
Wait, you haven't... What the... How am I... It says I've been permanently banned due to cheating.
Wait, this guy's fine, right? It's fine.
Why you got banned?
How is this a thing? Bro! Look at this! I'm banned for cheating! Bro, I just...
Wait, you just said you got struck by the ban hammer.
How?
What does that mean? Message him?
So I have had a decision by our Challenge Me admins, and the decision is disqualification. Their playstyle is assisted by software. So that is the decision that has been taken. That'll be reiterated in chat in the next couple of minutes. As a result of this, this match isn't going to be played out.
I'd love to know what's going on.
I hear people chatting.
Gone. He's gone. He's off the server. Well, you know what, guys, we've all been.
Dude, I'm watching like Clara.
Regret. This kid may regret it for the rest of his life.
Do you guys know if Clara's been on Twitch? Like the clip, we can watch it, right?
That's waited left. He's gone. Invictus, I could only suggest that you guys maybe check your team out before you bring him on.
One's behind us.
What are you on about, Shaq? They are speaking English, kind of.
Oh. Kind of.
So you got banned. Dude, this doesn't even that good.
What?
I hope you're having a good day, XQC.
You mother beat me! You mother...
9 months, Pog, do you think you will be going to PAX East? Love your streams, XQC.
Probably not. Thanks for the 9 months.
Hello, Sift, how are you?
Happy 1 year anniversary,
oh, okay.
Darling. What should I tell my wife?
My bad. I'm different.
Cam is fine now, I think.
Oh, snap! Oh, so we got an AFK already. That's nice. Blue's AFK. That's good. What's up? You're in the clear. Thank you, Alchemist.
Wait.
Clipped? Oh no, Eric, no, don't do it!
Clipped? Yeah, of course
Rip
clipped.
Only watch Winston streams, but oh well, we love you anyway.
What's it from us, man?
Ah, what? They're mid. Mid. And all mid.
Dude! We can see the health bars!
Down banana.
Yeah, on site already.
Oh, they're on site. Okay, I'm rotating.
Almost lost.
Oh! Jumpman XO, thank you very much for that follow. Welcome to the Dumpling Empire. Saw one. Construction, watch out. Purple.
Guys, how did you not know we can see the health bars?
Well, I'm scared.
How can you miss when you know that whether-
I just ride and I reload! What the- Oh my god, I'm stupid! Dude! Jumpman, thank you very much, though. Welcome to the Dumpling Empire. My name is Miss Q Gemini. Welcome. We're trying to not be a noob. Yo, you guys, do you guys ever get that weird glitch in CSGO where it shows your rank, that it shows everyone's rank? Because my game, I played the other day with Rock, and he got that, and now I have it. I don't know what's why. It's weird. Wait, what the f- Clara! Hold on, Clara, give me 1 second.
Dude, this is painful to watch, dude.
Why is this on my computer right now? Where is this? How do I close this? Yo, Rock, I need some help because I don't know what I'm looking at right now.
Dude, she looked at it the whole game.
Classic Clara.
I need to text my friend Clara right now. She was at my house earlier today. What the act? Yo, Rock, do you remember when Clara got the back ban? I'm gonna kill this girl. I'm literally gonna kill her. She
Fuck
promised
man.
Me she didn't use it on me.
Dude, I hate when Clara does that to me too, man.
And I was watching her. Why? I need to abandon this match. This girl. Seriously. Abandon. Clara. Out of all people.
Guys, this is Oscar level acting, dude. Holy shit. Oscar nominee.
Replay. Oh my god. I'm gonna just quit.
I'm all so for it.
Girl. Hold on, guys. Clara. This is what happens when you let people use your PC. Can't trust them. Alright. That's nice to know. I'm so mad. I'm just gonna...
Is that
like,
a female
I'm
Sinatra?
I'm just gonna uninstall this game. I'm not...
Wait, somebody said there's somebody called Chocobos in the zero? I don't think so. I think... Oh my god, dude. Okay, I thought I saw something at the end. Wait, isn't the other person like a Twitch partner though? Galaxy Link this, what's up, what is this?
Have your crew step out or we will kill you.
Why am I holding this? You were wrong, okay.
Come on, man. What the fuck, man? Why would you do that to me, man? Don't install hacks on my PC, man.
That's crazy CGI, though, dude. On a side note, that's pretty insane.
I guess why you won't watch the Kenny's vid, but can you watch this? It's a short one, smile.
You didn't link anything other GI, literally. GI Joe? No, this is Transformers, not GI Joe. This is not GI Joe. I know I'm watching this. Guys, you know what I did yesterday? I actually went back and watched. I watched prank videos.
Here's a short Steve Irwin clip
to see how fake they were. And it was honestly impossible to watch how cringe it was, dude. You know, like Joey Salads and shit? Holy fuck, dude.
No idea why I'm still subbed to you, man. Enjoy my monthly auto sub, you rich bastard.
Actually insane.
Show love 100, show love
100. No, seriously, it was honestly unwatchable.
Show love 100, show love 100, love you, man.
Funny videos.
Oh, fuck, forgot to hear.
Okay, you let the dog go.
An iguana escapes a snake nest. Enough said.
Okay, dude. Thanks for putting up with it for 420. You missed my link? Thanks to the 5SM dude, but you didn't like anything, dude. Okay, I think I'm done with this. Why? Did somebody, hey, you guys keep saying livestream fails, what about it?
But I think
we already watched it.
Link_O.
Guys, we already watched all of it today. We literally watched the whole thing. Is that...
He bought, dump it, put him to sleep and sideways for 4 hours, then wake him up. Print 777 million, then poison Z-Coke and find another one.
Guys.
Right, I swear my life. Right, and let me just rewind the clocks. Runefest, I got dumped for sexually harassing a girl, quote unquote, by the tabloids. Right, let me say this right now. It was Slicker that was hanging around me at the time who actually...
The reason why I got in trouble
was because he made also comments towards the same girl, and she went off upset, saying gross girl's friends made comments towards me, and I got the hit for it because it was gross girl's friends. Of course you're going to go around feeling guilty, saying, free gross girl, because it was your fault as well. You didn't help me that night. You know it's the truth. So don't try and defend me, Slicker.
Oh my gosh.
Let me
speak. Let me speak.
Go ahead.
You are nobody back there. You're going to keep muting Raj. Because it means. Mute him, please, Raj. I swear my life. Right. And let me defend me, Slicker.
Oh my gosh.
Let me speak.
Because it was gross girl's friends. Of course you're going to go around feeling guilty, saying, free gross girl, because it was your fault as well. You didn't help me that night. You know it's the truth. So don't try and defend me, Slicker.
Dude. Guys,
if you don't understand him, would you like me to translate?
Yeah, can you try that, dude? Dude, okay.
He says, I need to make an argument for views so I can get a clip on livestream fails. That's what he said.
Okay. I mean, I get that. I was on the same mindset.
Gosh.
Towards the same girl, and
what about the part here? Can you translate this one?
Towards the same girl, and she went off upset, saying gross girl's friends. I got the hit for it because it was gross girl's friends. Of course you're going to go around feeling guilty, saying free gross girl because it was your fault as well. You did.
What did that say?
Fuck, he's so fucking free-head, I can't even understand, to be honest.
And comments towards me, and I got the hit for it because it was gross girl's friends. Of course you're going to go around feeling guilty.
Dude, even when you're UK lads can't even understand what you're saying. Feels weird, man.
I think it's some drama over Runefest or something.
Did you go there, Runefest? Did you go there?
Yeah, I think there was some drama.
Okay.
Like a fight or something.
Wait. Apparently, quit after that. Hold up. Let's watch this.
Like it, like 30 seconds of just silence, so I can just say something. Yeah. I'm gonna be honest. I love you, Raj. I really do, but I can't. I don't want to be on the show tonight. I just can't sit here and be awkward. I can't.
Third time's the charm.
I'm sorry. I'll probably come in like. Another time.
Ali, you're making a bigger deal out of it than it needs to.
Yeah, dude. Raj called them out, dude.
No, because I'm real and it hurts when like shit like this has been said and I can't sit here and act like nothing's wrong. I'm sorry. Thanks for letting me on the show. Continue. Thanks.
Oh my gosh.
Now I'm.
Does that mean Slicker?
Now I look like. No, now I'm.
Well, that
Slicker, how could.
Yeah, Pepe okay.
Hands, mate.
Dude, I agree. Dude. Don't act like what I'm about to say is not true, dude. The thing is, Slicker was always the one sort of
continue
doing this garage gore shit, like going fucking hardcore and shit, right? And then oh, I'm the victim, get chat, back me up and shit, right? And now he can't do it because garage gore did it to him. So now he has no cards to play.
Outplayed.
Yeah, he actually got outplayed.
Easy clap. The thing is, what Slicker has over what? Everybody is yeah. Nobody really knows who he is, so he exactly. can say what he wants, Trump and nobody has ammo on
to
him.
Get rid of the Mexicans.
But like, as soon as like I say anything or you say anything, oh, Greek, you ditch as well, like, yeah, oh, yeah. You do this, you're a victim. But they can't call him a victim, really, because they don't really know who he is. So he's like, this. Immune.
Yeah. He's immune to like a hypocrisy call out, sellout yeah. call out, like a.
He can call it all out because he hasn't done it. So like Twitch he's Prime like immune. Sub
on any other streamer besides you.
Like a like bully call out and shit like that. But you know, I like Slicker, but that's just how it is.
It's the game, isn't it? The Twitch game.
Yeah, the Twitch juicer.
Hi XQC, could you check out this chill song?
Chat's right, I thought you had 23k viewers, so I thought I'd show up, XQC.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure, man.
Sorry, man.
You can sit on my lap for a little bit.
1 year, man, XQC.
Because this is unlawful.
Ma'am, he's running me over!
No, I'm not.
Ma'am, hurry, please, hurry!
Grossgore is the biggest man-child on Twitch. Why would anyone watch him? Please come back home, Dad. I miss you.
Ma'am, I don't know, and he's a lunatic, and he's videotaping me. Ma'am, please hurry.
Sounds like Gross Gore.
You're in trouble.
How so?
You're hurting me.
How?
Well, if anything, she's hitting the car, dude.
You just ran over. Ma'am,
she's like
smoking
it, smashing it.
What?
She
knows they're videotaping
stop.
It.
Hurry!
But
hurry!
She's still acting it.
Hurry!
Ma'am!
He ran over me! He ran over me!
She's saying I ran over her.
He ran
I won't
over
forgive
me.
You for last night. You ignored
I have the whole
all my calls,
recording.
So this is the only way I can
sir,
talk
come
to
on.
You.
Shame
people
this is
don't
unbelievable,
realize
man.
This side
good.
Of
we
you.
We just heard it on the radio. The cops are already coming.
Can so I please go?
You can't. The cops
I can. I absolutely can.
Okay. Well, I'm just telling you. If you
want, I
want
him arrested. I want him arrested.
I have done nothing wrong.
Jesus. Dude, how did you even win the argument if they start crying and shit?
I have done nothing wrong.
You sort of lose by default.
Tell her to move out
who's
of the way.
Who's the guy with the sexy accent? He sounds cute.
He's gonna leave and run over you too. Jesus
Hello,
Christ.
Felix. How is life in Canada and Montreal? Is the
so,
city good?
Get me out of here,
is the knowledge
I
of French
leave,
required?
Right?
I am considering going to McGill to save money on tuition and need your feedback about the life there. Thank you.
The city is fine, but it's kind of dirty. It's a good city, though. If you come here to save money, sure, that's not even that good. No,
this
not even
video
that,
will
that bad of an
make
idea.
You cry 100% if it's too long, you can skip to 5:15 smile.
Dude, that is some crazy shit. Hold up.
Tell them that there's one... Boys
pretty good clip.
Hiding their bikes in here, no. Trying to get children that are in the airport.
This is what happened.
I'm not talking to you because you're an idiot and I don't trust you.
Yes, he's
just went no. to the girl CS Cheetah's new channel and the words CS and Cheetah are banned. I called her.
Dude, chill out.
Oh, I'm annoying. Oh, and how old are you? Because you're not.
Hey, I got something for you. Suck that.
Oof! Oh no, don't follow him!
Hey,
guess what? Ain't gonna catch me. Hey,
yo, bitch!
Ain't gonna catch me. Hey, peace out.
Let's go!
Bro, this lady just shows up to the park and acts like we're trying to hit her kid. And we...
Okay, dude, I'm not gonna watch that. Alright.
Left in remembrance of these loved ones.
So, what
yesterday
happened?
I touched balls with another man's
like,
balls. It was exhilarating, and I came
to
my
said...
I mean, some of these are good, but it's like you can only see if they're good or not by watching them. So I don't want to like watch it on stream. You know, it's like you can't like filter them. Like you know, actually like this, this imagine this might be funny sometimes. Like I don't want to watch the whole thing. I had like 7 million views. It's crazy.
Kids in the park.
Hey XQC, have you seen this video about Internet Hulk released today?
Yeah, we're not gonna watch that right now though. I don't wanna kill the mood of the stream dude by watching a sad video. Actually, can you do this? No.
Yo, XQC.
So
you wanna do like a challenge, like see who can get to £200 the fastest?
10 months XQC out.
Well, I don't wanna go to £200.
Why not?
Because if I go to £200 by going to the gym and shit,
can you do
I'll have
this?
To get a bunch of muscle for that shit.
No, just to fucking eat. Just eat like some food.
Yeah, but if I just eat, it'll be fat and I'll
2 years
pog. Clog my arteries and shit.
Huh?
I'll clog my arteries and shit, dude. If I eat like that.
Check my previous footage.
It's me, man.
Trump has nuked a Mexico.
Are you fucking serious with my eyes?
$16 now plows are done.
Will you look fat if you're £200?
Yeah, for sure. I will look fat for sure.
I don't think Blue understands. He doesn't want to hear the
end. No scope on the third. This guy's absolutely insane. Oh, there you go.
Another one.
Okay, dude, this show's not really good, dude. 20k
viewers and look who shows up. The giga
leaf. I'm not about this, man.
Come get some.
I mean, it's a good video, but it's like memes. Like,
you avoided my link twice, weird champ.
Another one.
Next gym stream M0's eye bar.
What the fuck? But it blinds everyone from Astralis. Kenny has the opportunity. A no scope leg. It's followed up with a hit and the deagle shot.
Dude, I think it's time weird champ goes in the bin. It's all people spam.
Okay.
This for the lulz.
Oh, she, man.
She, man.
Why you bullying me?
Show me,
why you
man.
Me, everyone asking.
Kenny, you're not one versus three. There's no goddamn way that he's going to do this.
Kenny, what are you doing? You've got to be kidding. That's a clutch. Oh, my God.
I've seen you do this on your stream.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
no.
Yeah, nothing special then. It's a clapper.
Kenny asks, if you would go gay for one of your teammates, who would you go gay for and why?
How can you beat Greek to £200 when he's done it already three times? Why couldn't all that fat go to the brain of his three heads?
True. Wait, you've been £200 before?
No, he's saying I did it three times, like I'm £200 plus £200 plus £200. That's what he means by done it three times before. It's a fat joke. You need to get used to these ones when I'm around.
Yeah.
What's your joke? Just schnozers?
Oh, the skeleton, the skinny and shit. Like...
Yeah, all these people with Intergogo fucking pictures and that you can't see them.
The hat memes. Like, stop wearing this hat.
You don't know who they are. If they could provide a picture before they insulted, nobody would insult you.
The only reason I'm doing this is because.
Dude, I feel like this guy's gonna get bitten by the snake. Chat, is he right? This guy's gonna get bitten, correct?
No, Steve Irwin.
This one's a python.
This is rare snake bite.
Because he can't eat me, and he doesn't feel scared. He doesn't feel I don't scare him. So
care cut
bite.
Stream when XQCL.
Oh, he does get bitten. Okay, well, we can't watch that shit.
Why not?
Because he gets bitten, yo.
Yes, he doesn't die.
Yeah, but he gets bitten.
So fucking what?
Now Now that's a python.
You watch like animals get hit
from a distance.
If there's blood, wait, stop. There might be blood.
I mean, exactly what I'm saying.
There might be blood, actually. If there's blood, you can't watch it. But you watch animals bite, kill other animals and eat it, don't you?
Yeah, yeah, but I don't watch them fight and shit like that.
Well, if I watch the telly, I should be able to... Can you get a close in on this?
It's just blood. Blood you're not allowed to show.
Yeah, that's I know. What... Black mambas have very few enemies. What about this? Look, black she's mamba against mongoose.
Tears, Andy.
Slender yeah. Mongoose, a notorious snake killer.
Oh, I'm just trying
that's
to get banned.
That's a that is not a fucking they mongoose. May look like
that's a mini dog. Ring,
but these no, it's are not. That's a lethal predators on the planet.
Ferret dog.
No, a ferret.
Hmm.
Should be a ferret. Mongoose has razor sharp teeth and a lightning speed. That's a ferret, right?
One bite from a mamba can kill 15 grown men.
And that snake is a black panther. To a 5-pound mongoose. A black mamba.
The mamba is lethal. That is an actual good CS:GO highlight reel.
If you haven't seen it, oh my god! Look at his skills.
He's
fucking bamboozling it.
Yeah, he's just trolling it.
Here's the kicker. The mongoose has an antidote to her potion.
What's the antidote?
The toxins in snake venom attach to chemical receptors in their victims and block communications between nerves and muscles. Mongoose receptors have mutated so that venom simply bounces off the muscle cells.
Oh, dude, five head, of course.
Immune to danger. The mongoose MO is to dance circles around his prey until it's exhausted.
Okay, sorry for that. Kenny's vid hadn't watched it in a while, so forgot about the editing. That was actually cringe.
Smile snapped to the back of the head, and the spine is severed.
Wait, what?
The kill shot.
Literally just said you don't see watch animals fight and then.
The spine is severed.
Chill out, man. You broke his neck.
200 pounds is a little over 14 stone for us Brits. That isn't too heavy.
Her muscles twitch, but her bite is gone. For the mongoose, the reward
excuse me, when was this?
The risk.
You look so young, WTF.
A 7-foot snake is a hearty meal for a pint-sized predator.
Guys, what if he eats this the snake? Can he like digest the skin and stuff like that? I think it'd be hard to digest, like the skin. What the fuck is this? I'm not gonna watch that. The fuck. I love wilderness videos. I think they're really good.
Food.
Well, we've seen most of those.
For as long as I have.
I think we've seen that before, right? Oh, we've never seen that before.
Theory that when a tiger licks its paws, it's preparing to hunt. This could be a good sign. It's been many days now, but I still haven't seen Bagani make a kill. With no tigers to hunt them, Siriski's deer herds have increased in size. But bigger herds mean more eyes to watch out for hunting tigers. And that makes them more difficult to catch.
Say it. Cheeto.
Yet another problem for Bagani.
Weird chap. Guys, where's he wearing it?
To see her catch something.
For some fashion.
So I can be sure she's getting enough to eat.
Poggers, he said the thing, poggers.
GoPro camera.
These are young deer, and they've never seen a tiger. They might be easier to catch.
Uh-oh.
perfectly placed.
Nice content. Thanks, man. Thanks, Daniel. How does it not see? Are you high?
Suck a dick.
He's right there, man.
XQC, remember when you said Cheeto ha? Ha. Ha. Ha.
This guy's dead. He's just way under level for this fight. Here he goes. Oh no!
She got one?
What a noob.
Yes, at last. I know for sure she is feeding.
TOS, mate. TOS.
Yeah, that's fine.
No, mate. That's a dead baby, mate.
Yeah. And if I did a cooking stream and I had a lobster, I'd put it in the fucking thing, right? And I would kill the lobster on stream.
You would kill an innocent crab?
Yep.
Small meal. But it gives me great confidence for the future of Bagan.
Yeah, it's nature. It's just how it is. It's educational. It's already done so. See, now we know how the tiger functions in its natural habitat.
That's not a tiger, mate. That was a fucking meerkat.
I was gonna get something that looks interesting, but nothing looks really interesting in here. I mean, all those are good, but they're not like pristine, like top tier.
You know, dude, I've come to a point where I've watched so many YouTube videos, I've watched videos twice. You know this video you're watching
yeah,
now?
Yeah, I watch it like probably like three times sometimes, yeah.
I've watched it twice and I react the same way both times. Has gone unnoticed
until now. Lol, true.
As the dry season persists, each family relies on the leadership of their matriarch to guide them to water and get them through this time of hardship.
That looks nothing like me.
Wait, wasn't this a video about baboons?
A large troop of baboons descends to the river's edge for a daily drink.
Awesome fight.
The monkeys are respectful of elephants and patiently wait their turn.
Oh my god, they wait like.
Can you please watch this? It's very funny.
What's the game plan? We're probably for GTA 4 soon. And then not for too long.
Any advice?
Then we'll do
some
no content shit to the night, because I need to reset my sleep.
The water level is low, and the river shallow enough for the baboons to cross and take advantage.
I want to see them fight, dude.
Wait, XQC, oh my god, he's walking like a fucking man. Video ever. I think you're.
Look at the small human. See, look at like a small human.
Look at him.
XQCL.
See, look! Nah, it's cool.
Your hat's one, it's you.
True.
During times of shortage and hunger, tension and tempers can flare.
Come on, man.
Let's get some juice.
Oh, Dan's game, I hate those fucking birds.
Leopard, right?
Food is not a problem for this lioness.
With the Lynx, birds congregating lioness.
In her territory, she's spoiled for choice.
Tasty horse.
Dude, see, this is how I feel overall in life. Like, a zebra is like rare, but they all pool together. And you find like their spawn zone, like they're all there. Look at this, how many is it? Like 100, 200?
Draws her attention.
So they're not that rare.
It's alone, which is unusual. It could be sick.
Is he gonna kill it?
A passing elephant Hopefully. Foils any planned attack.
Yeah, cuck. Actually cucked. Guys, our cunt got cucked by the elephant.
Is to keep a low profile.
Thanks, man.
Lions don't generally.
Oh, that lion's got like scratches.
Show chat.
Babies may be small and defenseless, but an adult male's teeth can inflict serious wounds. These youngsters are engrossed in play, but others will be watching for danger.
This monkey business.
Yeah, yeah. Why is their ass like all up in their faces? Yeah.
Why is their ass pink?
Quit monkeying around.
Is climbing the wrong tree. Just one.
I skipped ahead.
Dance game.
Work.
He's eating nuts.
Big males can show remarkable tenderness. This one doesn't seem to understand
it's dead.
The lack of response.
Why? No!
You skipped it. Wake up, little guy. Wake up.
Less than three.
Oh, no!
Baboons have been known to carry dead infants for days before accepting the inevitable.
Well, that's so sad.
No.
See, they live in denial for days. That is so sad.
Fuck them, dude.
Yeah, just like this one. It's like, Ernesto got bitten by a snake and he was dying. And they didn't leave him behind. Oh, dude, okay. Chat, listen. We'll do a longer intro than I did. Because it's gonna be a long ass stream. Hold up, I gotta get one. What everybody likes, boys.
If a snake, bit my dick, would
Hello,
you
everyone.
Suck the venom?
What?
If a snake bit my dick, I was dying. And it was only me and you in the desert, and a king cobra bit the tip of my penis, and you have to suck the venom out. Would you suck it out?
Yeah, it's Hello, even if there was no venom.
Hello, everyone. This is your Daily Dose
Shit,
of Internet.
I'm sorry.
The U.S. Navy wanted to see if they could break through the Arctic
Guys,
Circle
not.
With their submarine.
Oh, yeah, we're seeing this one. Fuck. Okay, then we only have one. The worst parent ever.
Everyone, this is your Daily Dose of Internet. This is probably the worst parent in the animal kingdom. These are Christmas Island red crabs, and they give birth to millions of baby crabs every year. The parents take advantage of the free food and love to eat their babies.
Hee hee.
What's wrong with this per-
It's hungry.
Well, it's disgusting.
It's pretty tasty.
It's a person. A person can be an animal, I'm pretty sure.
Wee cougars.
Holy shit! That was kind of punk champ. There's a cougars too.
A photographer Wally? Captured some incredible video footage of these sharks near Ecuador.
A Subagon XQCL.
Why? So why would smaller fish hang out with the sharks?
Best They're 2 months safe. Of my life. XQCL love you chat.
Why is her nose so big?
This person taught her dog how to play the floor is lava.
Ask yourself the same question.
Okay, nice one.
The floor is lava.
The floor is lava.
Look at us.
Aww.
The floor is lava.
This diver found a fish caught in a plastic bag and set it free.
Slamming caught.
Fuck.
Oh, it is. What the fuck? Yeah, people that litter their shit like fucking cucks, dude.
This fish would have died 100% in that bag.
Yeah, for sure.
Greek, I can't wait to watch you react to XQC reacting to Daily Dose on Pig Champ's YouTube channel. Smile.
Fuck off. He's watching a fucking Tyler 1 stream.
Sure. What is this? Is this stop motion or CGI?
I don't know, some like fat character.
Oh, Tetris! So that's CGI, right?
That's real.
That's in his video, but I just wanted to quickly dedicate this video to my cat Cupcake, who passed away a few days ago.
Oh,
she
no.
died a few days before her 18th birthday. You know, she was more than a cat. She was my best friend and helped me get through some of the worst and most depressing days of my life.
Come on. Wow. I am staying in the
library. Cupcake.
Put your hands.
Savon, Savon.
She wants to play hard, so this is how I play hard. I go around in circles.
That's life, mate.
Ow!
Ow, oh, what the fuck?
Ow. She is. Now we're gonna go.
We can see his house. It's a really nice house.
Come on, Cupcake. Come on. Let's go.
It's like a fucking dog.
Love your stream. Holy fuck, him drunk less than three.
That's a real nice house. Holy shit. Wait, he didn't say the line.
Yeah, because he's depressed.
I hope to see you very, very soon. Goodbye. Letter. Sorry, this is a letter. The stream, holy fuck, I'm drunk as a fiver. Oops, please stop drinking alcohol, dude.
When's the last time you
Hello
drank
everyone,
some wine?
This...
Last time I what?
You drank some wine.
This is your daily dose.
2 days ago.
This eagle was just minding his business when a turtle started biting at his feet.
Are you drinking wine?
Nah.
Fucking gamer.
Like eagle against turtle.
That eagle could easily rip that turtle's head.
Yeah,
this turtle is able to pour a drink into a glass while flying upside down. There's no magic going on. It's just messing around with the G forces of the plane.
Sponsored.
Wait, how?
Because the gravity is
Oh, it's pushing it downwards.
Pushing it downwards, yeah.
Holy shit!
That might be fake.
This Wait, how can that even be fake?
Incredible time-lapse footage on Mount Everest.
That's crazy.
This might also be fake.
This is a lot of Greek. Is this fake? Look at this. You have this? All the melon version. Can you even see?
Yeah,
most of it? Alright, watch this.
What are you even doing?
Look, I'll do the same thing.
Go on and do it, mate.
Watch this.
Let me see if it's fake news.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Actual bug!
That was... Hey, brother, that was fake news.
Yeah, we may have... When it's fake, I did it on camera. No CGI. Fake it on W?
Fake news, brother.
I hurt my knee, I think. Wait, how come we've never seen a Zitto before? I think that's a bat. Am I right, chat?
Yeah, of course it's a bat. It's a fruit bat.
The fuck is a fruit bat?
It just eats fruit.
This professional rock climber is trying to move around the chair without touching the ground.
Dude, this is nice. I want to imagine the hand jobs you'd get.
Wait, you don't have to go under a chair and go all the way around to get a hand job, I don't think.
No, I'm just saying, like, she has a good grip. It'd be like having one off a bloke.
A bloke? Lazy.
Later, bitch.
Later, bitch. Why is this tail so small?
I think they chop it off.
Why?
This person has a framed hologram of a microscope that allows you to look inside.
That's insane.
I don't understand.
What the fuck is that?
Is that a snail?
It's like a leech.
Love you.
That's in this video. Hopefully you learned something new. And I'll see you guys again very, very soon.
Later.
Later.
Yeah, kill it, yeah. Burn it. Burn it and crush its shell.
Eat it.
8 months.
Hello everyone, this is your...
Well, hold up now, as in... Hello everyone. Where did all the bodies on the Titanic disappear?
It weighed 4...
Guys, isn't Titanic, like, fake? It's a movie.
Fake news.
Yeah.
46,000 tons, yet floated on water.
I'm not pretending. I'm not pretending. We did this last time. I watched a Titanic video, and they said it was fake.
You should play some Apex tonight.
Long and 175 feet high.
The chat said that.
The Titanic was an unforgettable sight. The company that built it wanted the largest ship with state-of-the-art technology and every
pretend
luxury
friends
imaginable.
Get out.
It was not disappointing.
Dude. Action-packed romance set against ill-fitted blah 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 blah. Stop.
Amazing.
But did it really hit it?
There's no way you thought Titanic was fake.
Okay, it did not hit an iceberg.
Yes, it did. It was based on true story. Come
on, journey that was spanned in the Atlantic. Many watched as the looming figure of the seemingly...
You're French, man. It happened in France.
I have people saying I'm baiting. I'm just going to skip the entire topic. Fuck it. Next.
Instagram is blowing up with black-looking food and beauty products. Thanks to this stuff. It's called activated charcoal or activated carbon. It's what health trend fanatics claim to be using to detox, brighten skin, and whiten their teeth. But of course, just because you can wash with it.
Why? Be careful. What's going on?
Because I see that thing where.
And brush your teeth with it.
A video where they put the skin and brush it off because the skin was bleeding.
Oh, okay.
So just be careful.
The global market.
Okay, I'm not. This looks like some absolute trash. Oh, invention of saving the earth. Oh shit, this looks like a good video.
I've watched this, this is good.
I literally thought that the Titanic movie was not based off of a real story. Cause when I was hearing people say it'd be fake, last time people said it was fake, I think. Okay, then make fun of it.
Thank you.
solar panel. There's no sun. Edible water blobs.
Yeah, helps it better than plastic.
Dude, that dude. Nobody would go with the trouble of doing this shit. Well, yeah, when they could just buy a water bottle, dude.
No, mate. It's better for the world. No plastic.
I've actually seen that in action. No, I haven't. I think it was a video on Facebook, probably. What is that? Plastic-free shampoo pods that come into soluble film.
The people saying the Titanic is fake are the same people saying the Earth is flat, you pepe.
Shut the fuck up.
Saving plastic, saving the world.
This shrine harvests green. If I had a spinning wheel above my house, do you think I could power my entire house with electricity the whole day?
What?
Wait, what is this shit?
The sinking of the RMS Titanic was real. Happened in 1912. The movie Titanic is based off the sinking, but the love story in the film is fake.
See? I told you guys!
What did you say?
The guy said... The story, of the, Titanic
the story of Jack, Rose, and the heart of the ocean is all made up, but the story of the Titanic sinking is real.
See? I told you, motherfuckers.
Dude, it's real. The whole story's real, but it's just exaggerated for
hashtag shields up.
Entertainment purposes.
I was right.
You were wrong. As Donald Trump says, wrong.
Okay, dude. Edible. Okay, dude, please stop. There's no problem with fucking... Whatever. This is wheat?
Dude, this is such a smart.
Oh, smart. Portable turbine.
What if you get caught up in that?
Oh, if you get a con there, you're fucking dead. It's gonna crush you. What are they gonna do with the strips?
Make string.
Okay. I guess. Guys, I'm all for progressing with science to save the world, but what the fuck are we doing if you're using this kit?
No, it's a wooden toothbrush, okay? It's toothpaste that doesn't need plastic. So you're already saving wood, plastic from the toothbrush,
that means
and plastic
we've gone
from the
around
toothpaste.
The sun approximately.
And it's a glass bottle, so the glass bottle can get recycled, and it's sand. So there's plenty of sand on the Earth.
Okay.
That you could just recycle.
Well, you need some trash-ass brush.
No,
handmade.
I have a brush. It's really good.
Yeah, but this looks like some ghetto shit.
No.
Yeah, I've seen this shit. If you jump in there, you get absolutely smoked.
Yellow is my favorite color. Yellow is the color of the sun that sustains life on Earth.
I think you could not get
yellow is the color of... We forgot Yellowstone Monk or help someone help Yellowstone is about to erupt Monk.
Wait, guys, how is that called? I want to watch a video of this. It crunches stuff.
Grinder.
Shredder. You can charge your phone. See, now I didn't give a fuck about about that thing, but now I do because I can charge my phone. That's fucking disgusting.
Ugh.
Soybeans. The fuck is this? Balls are charcoal made from human excrement poops. Yeah, no thanks. What is that, a cassava?
Cassava.
I don't think we have that where I live.
Yeah, you do. It's all around the world.
Hey, XQC.
In French, what is it, chat?
Congrats on getting onto a new team. Hope you do good this season.
Wait, what is this?
This is a ghetto Twitch channel.
I think it's,
This is a ghetto Twitch channel? Why? Oh, it's a bike! To wash your clothes. Holy shit. You're 21 now. How many more are there? Stove to reduce the smoke. Camp stove uses fuel consumption. Half. It's crazy dude, how small humans would reduce their consumption, right? At like cost of like comfort and shit. But the huge fucking industries and factories, they don't give a fuck, dude. Full throttle burning, full mass fuel dumping, fuck it, dude. Right? It's crazy. Wait, does that make it electricity? Okay, hold up. Was that like a tire shredder? Dude, it gets crunched! Jump in. Okay, I want to see it crunch something else though. Hold up, I think I've seen that before. Powerful rock crusher. Holy shit! That was a trash video. Hold up. What, a rock crusher?
There are videos of people throwing live animals into these things, Pogu.
Please don't say shit like that.
Monkey.
How is it crushing rocks? Okay, I'm done with this. Yeah, I thought I could find the video I watched last time.
XQC, watch this shredding video. Mercury, it shreds 100 different metals things.
In a process known as amalgamation. Last week, I messed around and tested it out with some gold leaf. And it was pretty cool.
9 months.
This time,
congrats,
though, I'm gonna see what happens when
just
I add it to
kidding.
Aluminum.
Love
it's
you,
supposed to be quite destructive,
motherfudge.
Which is why you're not allowed bringing mercury on a plane. So, I went to Home Depot, and I bought a strip of aluminum. I cut out a small section, and drilled a hole about halfway through.
Okay.
This little crater is
important. Oh, guys, it's time to make him talk faster.
Important, because mercury is super annoying, and without it, it would just slide off the plate. Under normal conditions, aluminum is surrounded by a protective oxide layer. Metallic mercury isn't able to penetrate through this barrier, so it kind of does nothing.
Okay.
Sometimes, it's possible to get things going by manually scratching away the oxide layer.
Why?
I tried doing this about two or three times, but it wasn't working for me.
Continue.
I even tried to brute force things using the drill, but that didn't get things going either. I thought that maybe it was just super slow to get started, so I went to lunch and I left it for about an hour.
Tell me more.
When I came back, nothing had changed, so clearly I have to use a different strategy. Instead of trying to remove the oxide layer mechanically, I'm going to try to do it chemically.
Cool.
So I took out all the mercury, and I added some dilute hydrochloric acid. The hydrochloric acid quickly reacts with the oxide layer and dissolves it away. This exposes fresh aluminum metal, which also reacts with the acid.
Got it.
I let it go for about a minute, and then I get rid of the acid. With the acid gone, we'll start to reform the oxide layer, so it's important to add the mercury quickly. The amalgamation started almost right away, but it's really hard to see. In the reflection, you can see me lean over to get a better look, and I notice some very small hairs forming between the aluminum and the mercury.
I don't see it, though.
In real time, this process is really slow, so I set things up for a time.
Holy shit, hold up.
Time lapse. So, the major thing going on here is the combination of the mercury with the aluminum to form the amalgam. Some of the amalgam that forms gets dissolved in the mercury and makes its way to the top. When it gets there, it comes in contact with oxygen in the air, and it reacts to form white aluminum oxide. This part of the process is pretty short-lived, though, because it quickly gets covered and protected by the oxide. This prevents fibers from growing directly from the mercury, but obviously they continue going out from the sides. This happens because some of the mercury is dissolving into the aluminum. The amalgam here also reacts with air to form the oxide, but the difference is that it doesn't shut itself down. The dissolved mercury can continue to creep along the surface and amalgamate more aluminum. In theory, this process should keep going until the entire surface is covered with a thick layer of the oxide. The mercury could also penetrate deeper into the aluminum and compromise its strength, but I think that takes a really long time to do.
Like a dick, yeah.
About 4 hours later, I decided to end the time lapse.
Why?
I spun the thing around, and when I noticed the other side looked a lot cooler, I was a little bit sad. Anyway, when I poke at it, you can see that it's not structurally very strong. I'm not sure what I was expecting, but I was surprised at how fragile it was. It looks like there's quite a bit of aluminum oxide here, but surprisingly, there's only about 200 milligrams. I went to clean things up a little, so I scraped away a lot of the oxide. On the edges, this reveals fresh aluminum amalgam, which is the silver stuff that you see. As usual, though, it quickly reacts and turns gray again. As I said before, some of the mercury has dissolved into the aluminum. I was really curious to see how much more amalgamation would occur if I took
more?
Away all the visible mercury. So I removed the large drop, and I cleaned things up.
I want to eat it.
I then left it out and did another time lapse over the course of a couple hours. There was apparently enough left to get a decent amalgamation going, but it was actually less than I was expecting. I cleaned things up again, and this time when I scraped the edges, they're not silver like before. Clearly the amalgamation process is done. I think the reason that it stops is because all the mercury that's present is amalgamated with aluminum, but it's hidden under the oxide layer. Main drop in the middle, we don't have excess mercury as usual. Some of it got that there was still some amalgam present, and it was just trapped under the gray oxide. When I went to clean up the mercury this time, it was actually more of a pain than usual. Some of it got stuck to the side, and I wasn't able to get it out. Instead of letting it go to waste, though, I just decided to do another time lapse. And I'm glad I did, because although this one is shorter, I think it's cooler than the first
one. Three head here, Roy.
How high is it gonna go? It looks like a zombie or some shit.
When it was done, I cleaned it up just like the last one, but there were still some little mercury bits left over. I think they were just covered with way too much oxide and weren't really able to interact with the aluminum. I was curious to see how much damage was done, so I cut the plate in half. When I take a look on the side, it doesn't look like it went deep at all, and it was really just surface level.
Okay.
I cleaned up one of the sides, and we can see that again, it really didn't do that much damage. I imagine to really destroy the aluminum, the mercury would have to sit there for quite a long time, or we would have to continually remove the oxide that forms.
Love your streams, XQC.
In terms
Thank
of its application, aluminum amalgams are commonly used in chemistry for reduction reactions. As we saw earlier, metallic mercury wasn't amazing at attacking the aluminum, so for these reactions, we usually use a soluble mercury salt. The general idea here is that mercury keeps exposing fresh aluminum, which really likes to donate electrons. A somewhat
donate
common
electrons.
But highly illegal use of this reaction is in
guys, the, I'm fine with this shit. This is good,
NDMA.
But I just wanted to see it like happen. What are all these fucking names?
Background. If you have some time, you should definitely check it out, and I've linked it in the description. A big thanks goes out to all of my supporters on Patreon. Everyone who supports me will see my videos 24 hours before I post it to YouTube, and they can also directly message me.
Wait, what if one of these guys just takes a video and re-uploads it before it even comes out, and they just schmoz? Right? DMCA, they get banned. Yeah, but damage has been done. You can keep making new accounts and shit. Whatever. Jezebeth, thanks for 15 months. Thanks so much, I appreciate it a lot. ATJS, Pizza OMC, thanks for 4 months. Alright guys, okay, here's the plan. It's 7 p.m. The plan was, I was probably gonna play a little bit of GTA 4.
He is a GTA streamer, me my mate. Love the stream, XQC.
Not for too long. 7 p.m. It is, yeah, 7. And then we're probably gonna do some like some Apex or some Overwatch through the night, because I need to reset my sleep schedule. So it'll be like some low content, but we just gotta go through the night, dude. When XQC plays the GTA LOL. XQC.
Last few
chat, idiot,
really
Papago.
Me, but your
Papago.
Always helped me feel
yeah,
better.
And then I say, chat what now? And people say, don't tell them, guys. LOL. Guys, hey, guys, don't tell them. I don't know, but don't tell them. La, dude. And then they get mad at chat. Yeah. Oh, I'm so offended. Yeah, exactly. I predicted the thread without even reading it, dude. Yeah.
Check out this five-head Japanese
chat sabotaging the stream, dude. Yeah, see, true lol, any truers. There are two different people in offline chat. You, Pepe, laugh. Well, you laugh now, NA, but if we stream through the night, you are going to get a stream and you're not.
1 year, let's go.
Bitch. Chat, the Reddit is growing, boys. Guys, the Reddit is actually popping off, dude. That's good. More people on Reddit, more requests, more requests and more ideas. Better stream. More people who cares. I care. Yeah, of course I care. Fucking hell, isn't that the whole point of a stream? Is to watch somebody that cares and makes you feel like you have an impact on the stream. And you can communicate.
1 year. Let's go, boys.
Fucking hell, dude. If you haven't joined already, boys, join the Reddit.
XQC. This is the TTS guy.
Reddit.com/XQCOW.
Please keep it calm today and let's enjoy the GTA 4 stream.
Yeah, that'll be a good stream.
Easy nose clapper.
Met XC Palgu. I met XC today. I got roped into watching my 3-month-old niece while my brother got his haircut. So here I am, sitting in the waiting area of a barbershop with my niece, and who walks in but Felix himself. I was nervous as shit and just kept looking at him. He was sitting there with his phone and waited, but I was too scared to say anything to him. Pretty soon my niece started crying and trying to quiet her down because I don't want her to bother Felix, but she wouldn't stop. Pretty soon, he gets up and walks over. He starts running his hands through her hair and asks what was wrong. I replied,
if you could, would
she
you
was probably hungry or something.
In your big fuck chat, Show Cupcake Daily Dose.
So Felix put down his phone, picked up my niece and lifted her shirt. What? His shirt. He breastfed her right in the middle of the barber shop. Chill guy, really nice about it. What the fuck are you talking about? Crazy man, it's nice to know he's a good person. I really approach the juice. Fuck is wrong with you guys? Read the comments. He actually made PVC. Most importantly, he has breasts. Let me suck him. The funny thing is, I actually had a grocery store in Los Angeles back when I was in a watch league. I told him how cool it means to meet him in person, but I didn't want to be a douche to bother him for photos. He said, oh, like you're doing now? I was taken back. All I could say is, He kept cutting me off and going, and closing his hands shut in front of my face. I walked away and continued my shopping. I heard him chuckle as I walked off. When I came to pay my stuff, someone in front trying to walk out the doors with like 15 Cokes in his hand without paying. The guy at the counter was very nice about it and professional. I was like, sir, you need to pay for those first. At first, he kept pretending to be tired and not here. Eventually, he turned back around and brought them to the counter. When she took one of the Cokes and started scanning multiple times, he stopped her and told her to scan them individually. To prevent any electrical interference and fatirance. What a fucking babega. And turned around and winked at me. I don't know if that's a word. After she scanned each bar and put them on the bag and started saying the price, he kept interacting by yawning really loudly. Guys, what the fuck are these even? Those are pastas for sure. I've seen this pasta before, dude. Actual pastas.
A Scottish laddie here for the late night EU stream.
Yo, Bog! XPC's mod pair is telling you something. There's something, man. Hold up. Let me get the fucking. Let me get the GNOME music video or whatever the fuck. You have been cursed by the cat killing goblin. Upvote or 10 years of bad luck. Upvote or 10 years of bad luck. Cat killer weird champa. Too loud, man. My favorite emote, heart, and my favorite streamer. 1889 AD. Van Gogh, your work is garbage. It was truly ahead of its time. It's a triangle, how nobody understands any artist until they die. Dude, honestly, dude. Guys, honestly, I wish we were done with that. I wish we were evolving past ecstasy mood. In a Tapman's chat, Pog you? Pog you. Jesus Christ. I thought there might actually cut his hair into a ball again. No, my goal. Did you know that I had to spend 6 months with a bad haircut because of this? 6 months after I did that to myself, I went to a salon, and I asked the girl. I said, "Just like fix this, like it's fixable." She said, "No, it's not fixable." And then she just cut like way more to make up for like the middle part was cut like this. She couldn't fix it. Petition to add Elon W. Guys, here's how I think about emotes in chat. You don't copy you don't put too many emotes that have the same result. Otherwise, it's just the chat's like just not harmonious. It's dog shit. It's why I want to remove Fields Weirdman and Weirdman W to keep Weird Champ or remove Weird Champ and keep one of the others. A vote, so PVZ has to play PVZ. Dude, isn't that like some really old game though? Real talk, only the first game would be remotely stream-worthy. Only good one out of the bunch, true. Thanos, that are such running. 15 characters who could defeat Thanos even with the Infinity Gauntlet. Dude, these old, it's these not old 7 moves, man. Pepe laugh. Yeah, it's 7 PM. Guess what time is it then? It's 10. Same thing. Subbing to support XQC. Subbing to use the emotes while PDF is streaming. Subbing to use the emotes as a VOD friend. Subbing to use XCM in offline chat. Go all in, dude.
Dude, fuck it.
X's world map. No EU. Sorry, guys. Tomorrow we'll get a good EU stream. Guys, we want this emote here or not? This? We want this? He has the best comebacks. Okay, you should hang up this time. No, you hang up. Did he know you hang up? No, you hang up. Did he know you hang up? No, you hang up. Did he know you hang up?
XQCM.
This is your dad and your mom before you were born. Pull out. No, I'm not. Pull out now. No, I'm not. Pull out now. Too late. Found Destiny and Nathan in 10 years. This looks like DSP or whatever the fuck.
Feels good, man.
Have you guys ever seen this?
Cherry Dude's like, oh, you could have engine damage. No, Cherry Dude, that's not how it works. BMW has a diagnosis computer inside of the car that tells you when things go wrong. So if there were engine damage...
Oh, my God. Hey, this guy is a living meme. No, there is. It's not. BMW has diagnosis computer in the car, okay? DSP talked more recently about getting his leased car and him getting a new one. He's apparently under the impression that getting a new car is cheaper than a used one. Wait, what?
Vehicle to replace the incredibly expensive leased vehicle that I've had for the past 3 years. So I'm done paying for this car now, which is good because I'm so done with it. I've paid so much money for this car for the past 3 years because I got roped into it.
Roped into it.
Right now, it's going to be a buyer's market for cars. And what I mean by that is you don't even need to have, like, impeccable credit.
What? A buyer's market for cars? What does that even mean?
And
I can't love this chat. You can do it too, XQC. Who the fuck is this?
Alright, lads. Lads, hey, he has we like ready a... for GTA 4 XQCM.
Is it to be Andy? Who is this? It's not me. And I told you guys it would be a 24 hour intro. And he stopped by Squidward's house.
What are those Neanderthals? Up to? What are those Neanderthals up to? Don't they know I'm busy spoiling myself?
That guy was me, smile.
No, it was me, by the way. Doom, we're not gonna play that. Spore, probably not. And Battle Block, maybe. Hi, boys. Time and loss from GTA, boys. Sorry for making you guys wait for so long. GTA 4, for those that missed it yesterday, we played for like 6 hours. We played role players into the story. The storyline is actually pretty good. I just feel like the colors of the game make me feel depressed a little bit. That's the only thing. Please watch my vid, Pogu. What were you talking about? Guys. If the game didn't save, I swear to God, dude.
Hey chat, please smile for me. I really love you all. Chat XQCL 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 XQCL.
Bye, React Andy.
XQCL XQCL. Keep getting the juice. Feels good, man. Clap less than three.
Chat. This is a
3 months Pog XQC. I love you forever, never change. I didn't know I had 600 bits, so you can have MI game.
Oh my god, thank god! Ooh. Hey, easy boys, we did it. Okay, you changed clothes? Nah, fuck that shit, dude. We're going to start dry, baby. Okay, so at this point, we were like past like the second seed, I think. Are you serious, man?
You're getting wrong. Stay calm.
The guy just says, now I'm pissed. I'll fix that.
High reaction, Andy. This is a good Reddit post. You missed Sasuke.
Somebody's calling? Yeah, guys, what else will do at this point then? I have to call somebody, right? Okay, here, yeah. Why is it so loud even yesterday?
Yeah, I'm busy, climb up.
And why is the game so loud even yesterday? This, yeah. Okay, guys, I think the codes are all fucked up. Hold up. This, like, graphics, I think? I think it was a gamma or some shit, right? Where's it at? Right here, saturation, I think.
Your rock station. I'm playing the songs of some
guys, the game has no color, is there?
By corporate dicks to sell like 12-year-old girls and old gay dudes.
Did he say gay dudes? Saturation, but it's the max for color. Guys, also thank you guys for the Raj thing. I just feel bad because I told the Raj Patel show or whatever. I told them I would come, but I didn't check what was the Radular or whatever. Now I feel bad. I told him I wasn't sure anymore. I didn't want to come across as like bad on stream. I didn't want it to be like a bad stream. I don't want to ruin his podcast. By being bad. But it was loud, right? That's what I thought too. The whole audio is getting loud right now.
Roman, where are you?
In here. I'm stuck. Let me out.
Shit, man. What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up. You weren't answering your phone. What happened?
We've got a big problem. Dimitri was not a man of his word.
So we're dead?
More or less.
Everything was fine before
yes.
you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this? Thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's Vinny.
See, it's like a burger.
Nibbit. What's done is done.
Yes. But there's a bigger problem.
What?
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes, the guy in Europe, who lives by the Adriatic.
Yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
Oh, Papa Hans.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
Apparently there's a mod for better graphics and better colors.
She might have somewhere we can.
Mallory's a hoard in it. Fuck her. Dude, Mallory chill on this guy and he still loves her, dude. Actual cookie. Are you just
Hey, beautiful. Listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get down to Broker a few days.
Sorry, police. Just learn how to drive, you piece
Any
of shit.
Of cousins have a place we could use out in Bohem? Oh, you're an angel.
It's not because they have to have a police badge. They didn't know how to drive properly.
Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Should we get the mods or not?
Yes. You and I had a place of our own.
Yo, get the fuck off the road.
We went to eat and relax. Classy place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. On the real
yes,
restaurant.
I forgot what I asked.
It's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now. In the dream, you've met the right woman.
Once you went by
you're like my Mallory.
You are my favorite.
In the dream, Mallory and me are married.
Rabbit mother.
Everything is perfect. This could be the stuff. What the hell? Fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place!
Are they burning my house?
I've got to get something!
Leave it, Gus. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico!
What did I already? Police! You had a drive properly?
The place of my own. You got off the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had
nothing! I saw people in chat saying that they like the color scheme.
I worked my way up from the fucking dirt!
Yeah, this was pretty good.
Fuck! I've got nothing left! Not my home, not my business!
I
nothing! Answer. They took it all!
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohan.
And where?
We'll have her.
And you!
Bohan.
For all the good you've done me! What the hell?
I just want to get a mod. Then we'll make it like,
you know how long it took me
we'll
to
go to the strip club
here.
And it'll be like
you
too realist.
Because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize.
They can't drive them.
Since you got here,
there's too many cars.
I had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach.
The mod makes it look better than GTA 5.
So did my business. Things have been going so great. Just great since you showed up.
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then.
Wait,
I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up, drive.
Toes and toes are better now.
What's up? No, what do you mean?
You! Ready for the shot?
It's my allergies. Nico's wearing his new cologne.
Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins. Are you there?
I don't want to pay. Sorry, guys.
See you in the bedfield.
Oh, shit, the police.
It was just that. A dream. I can't have a tavern.
Imagine praying, paying bridge fees.
I have nothing. I told you. Shit!
Oh shit! Dude, don't hold W me. Am I supposed to keep that car? Oh, I'm supposed to keep the car, so I have to make it not crash. That makes a little bit of sense. And the car stopped whining, dude.
It's simple. We go collect our stuff from the apartment and the depot. Then we shut everything up and get to Bohem.
What are we going to do in Bohem?
The trunk is fucked up.
On Chase Point. Maybe they'll let us live with them in their crack dens.
Even I would not go with those hookers on the point, cousin. You know what you can catch from those girls?
I always put a saddle on the horse before I ride the Roman. I won't catch nothing.
You are a sick fuck, cousin. No wonder half a broker wants you dead.
I'm glad you have a sense of humor about this now. It was just a joke about the whores, you know?
Sure it was, Nico.
15 minutes is too long, there's all the mother. Too long.
I will add that to the long list of your secrets that are safe with me. Anyway, you will not have to become some crack horse pimp. I need Mallory to arrange place for us to stay in South Bowen. She has her local connections.
I'm about to shoot everybody, dude. I'm about to kill all the civilians. Seriously. Let's go. Come on. Look at this guy right here. Look at this kid. Dad. What's up, police? My light is yellow!
You're kidding me!
TP wants to call me?
Holy fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin. This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it, Nico!
What was that? That's so odd.
Do you know how long it took me to get a place of my own? You got out the boat and I was here for you!
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing! Nobody! I worked my way up from the... Jesus! It's on fire! Fuck!
Okay, no weapon not crash.
The game looks so much more better than GTA 5. Only take 5 minutes to be
a diamonds burn, cousin. How about gold? Too long, will dude. That melt in the fire?
Roman, you sound like you did in those emails you sent me before enough. I arrived here. Diamonds and gold? I am sorry that your worldly position.
You guys are right. Too many cars. Let's take some cars out of there, boys. Vehicle density 50.
Destroyed.
There
but
it is.
You were not that rich a man. There were not diamonds and gold in that apartment. You probably would have gambled them away if there had been anyway.
See, now the game is way easier.
The injuries I have already suffered. Cruel, Nico. Cruel. I do not speak of diamonds, but of one diamond and a band of gold.
Nah.
This was the engagement ring I bought for Mallory.
You and Mallory are engaged?
No, we are not. I was going to propose to her, but it is no longer possible. I do not have a ring. It burnt in my apartment, along with everything else.
You do not need a ring.
Diamonds don't burn, do they?
Mallory loves you for who you are, not for some ring.
You are still new here, cousin. You do not understand. America is about showing what you have. You express yourself with money you spend.
What are you expressing when you spend your money in bedroom card games?
I do not spend money at these games. I risk it. For reward, I risk my bets to win more so I can spend on the hot cars and the sharp claws and my Mallory. Now I have nothing to spend, nothing. Oh yeah, I have you. Great.
Oh no,
you
hey, first world problems.
Roman. You have a life which How? Is worth a lot more than
oh,
mine
shit.
At the moment. Bulgarin and Dimitri shall not be happy that I survived our meeting.
You know what? I think maybe they might get me when going after you. That seems like the pattern of events since you get here.
Look at his driving, though.
I end up feeling the pain after you piss people off.
I'm sorry, Roman. I tell you, I am sorry. I guess you cannot
Please, please.
The
Shit, man! You're right. We cannot escape the past. Only thing is future, right? Must
True.
Think about the future. New apartment in South... Here we are. The beginning of our new lives. Again.
I got some old fries here, boys. With some gravy. Never go for another chance.
I mean, thank you so much. Not allowed to leave the hospital. Impressing women with a wonderful hot tub, but this looks okay.
Yes, great.
Come on, what's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? Where should I start? All right, I'll start with you. What's wrong with you? 15 minutes ago, you were cowering in fear because you didn't know what was going to happen. Now, you know everything is shit, and we're going to be killed, and you're all cheerful. I don't get it.
I guess I'm an optimist.
An idiot, not an optimist.
I was bored of Broker anyway. I'm glad you turned up and made some Russian killers burn down my home and business.
Relatable, actually.
Thanks, Nico. Thanks a bunch. Is that better?
Much.
Thank God you're okay.
Oh, my God.
Both of you.
We're fucked. We're broke and on the run.
No, I'm from up here, Nico. I know a bunch of people who might be able to help out. Why don't you come and meet me at the community center later on? I gotta go to work. Bye, Papi. And have a shower. You smell a little, mature.
The fuck is a community center?
I guess we start again.
Sure. I'm going out.
I want you to slam me harder than you slam your desk, Gaki Hyper.
That's sweet, thanks. This car sucks fucking balls, dude. It's all dented too. Guys, Roman is a loser. If we spend too much time with Roman, we'll become a loser ourselves. Fuck, where am I supposed to go here? Gotta go to B. Because that Brutzi. Oh, way too far, dude. Let's go to M.
City is getting on my nerves.
Doesn't matter if you're a loser right now, dude. Just because you're a loser right now doesn't mean you'll be a loser forever. Sometimes it's fine to lose. Sometimes you can orchestrate losing just to better set up your winning when it starts happening. You can lose the right way. Are you serious or no? These cops, dude. Come on. Escuela of the Streets.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them. Okay? Well, we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You mean here?
Yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five. Yeah. Six. Looking at seven, me. Seven and eight.
Good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes. Good. Okay. Good. Perfect. Cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real, you know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, baby.
This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico, this is Manny.
His optimism.
We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man.
Hi.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs and broke us.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope.
XQCL, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, really?
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and,
Yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, yeah, right here. Turn around.
Clean up what?
Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets of Moab.
Turn that off.
Wait.
Criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please,
hold on.
What the fuck is wrong? What the fuck is wrong with
Manny?
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, would you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
Okay. In which case, you've got help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, okay, well, listen, look.
Pussy.
We're gonna get all these dealers off the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me.
Yeah, this little nerd with the broken camera. Manny. I think I've heard that before, actually, Manny.
Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man.
Manny on the block, 0161.
She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think
the dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind him, we wait.
I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up in the streets of South Bohan, man. There he be. We got to follow him.
Okay, here we go, baby.
Man. They be
okay, we're all in the same car,
streets.
Except mine is dog shit.
Stay off him. We need to find them leeches.
I didn't know.
Love you less than three.
Apparently, the mob teaches people to stay two car lengths behind the target.
Two car lengths? I'm like five car lengths.
He's gonna see you, man.
The fuck? They're crashing into him. Guys, the AI don't know how to drive in this game. They don't know how to drive it. They have no idea how to do it. Nah, I'm dry looking. Unhindered. Shit.
You know, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Really?
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic. Beat justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then. Only someone who's been in prison gets that close to a man. Hold off, man.
Fuck, too close.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man.
Sure, man.
I'm all love, kid, for
sure,
the streets.
Kappa. Oh, he burned a yellow light. Now he crashed somebody. Oh, can I get a hooker?
Nico, you punk, man, behave.
In the car, man.
Holy shit!
Man, you hit them.
Hmm.
7 months in the Champions Club. Keep slicing them up, Doc. Any compact discs? Any compact discs?
I have to not honk. Any I honk with those hairs.
Any compact discs? Any compact discs?
A compact, compact disc.
7.
Did it.
You care something, man?
Fuck!
Stay away from his ass!
Just get famous to clean up the streets for heat.
True.
When I caught that helicopter, that shit is
over. Dude, I actually saw a video about how they make you know, like the hard disk.
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man. Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
The message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
What the fuck is Jay?
Come on, get out of the road!
The dealer went to the warehouse, go get him. The fuck!
XQC, I want you to erupt in my ass harder than Yellowstone.
Okay. That's just kind of weird. It's very gay. I missed it? Nothing's wrong with that. It's a descriptive. How's that banned? What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? I don't have time for messages, dude. What is this? Chat new gun? And now what? Oh, over there. Shit.
Chat cafe, anyway,
no gun, no gun!
Any wee woos in chat cafe, any wee woos in chat cafe, any wee woos in chat cafe,
shit, man!
Any wee woos in chat cafe, go any wee woos in chat cafe, go any wee woos in chat cafe, go.
Shit, guys, it's really bad.
Father XQCL.
Danger zone, son. Chad, this is really bad.
You about to get body.
Really?
Joke, huh?
With the warehouse, we killed all of them. Holy shit, we popped the cap. Buy a soda? Oh, here. Yeah, we can buy a soda. How about another? Scuff Shroud? What you mean, homie? Have you seen my Apex skills? And how to exit the shit. See? Told you guys, we're at the Brisbane lockdown.
The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot to your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked
Great.
Great. Yeah. Amazing. Let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait. Where are you going?
More
suspects than the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. But be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Hey, XQC. Just a question. What would you say to people that say your stream is a normie stream?
Wait, why do you have to say anything about it? And just not responding. I don't really give a fuck if they say that. $1,000? It seems kind of odd to say, right? My view on it is like, oh my god, this game, dude.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you,
sometimes I feel so forgotten about I might as well be called Yellowstone Wall. No matter what happens, thank you, guys. I love you.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Okay. Also, we're still gonna go see Em instead. Dude, it's simple. It's like, I just like overall, like, saying like, oh, normie, like, I don't know, it's just kind of like lost its value. Just like overused memes and stuff, it's like, kind of like, lose its meaning a little bit. Now everybody just says all the time, oh, this is normie, you're normie, this is normie. Normie mode, normie this, it's like just, everything is normie. It's like a thing people say, I'm cool, I'm an outsider, dude. I'm not a normie.
Thank you. Tight up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Wonderful. Beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word. Give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was getting my flow on, man. I ain't rap for years. I was
How's that a rap?
Invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.